Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to connect your paid membership pro site to your Discord server using the new Discord add-on. So I just installed the plugin inside my WordPress installation and I'm just going to activate it. After the activation, the plugin settings will be available inside the top level menu of membership, which is the paid membership pro top level menu, and you will find out Discord settings. Here the application details includes the client ID, client secret, redirect URL, port token, and your server ID to which you want to connect your membership site. Okay, so let's begin the setting up the application details for your installation. I'm going to the discord.com/developer/applications. Click on new application. Give some name to your application. This will be the name of your boat as well, so you can select a name of your website, or you can enter the name of your business as well here. Just create. Okay, so our brand new application is created. Now go into the OAuth, copy the client ID, paste it here. Copy the secret, paste it here. Copy the redirect URL. This redirect URL is automatically saved if your paid membership pro is correctly configured and the pages settings of your membership profiles are already saved. So this URL will be automatically picked from your paid membership pro settings. If you are trying something new URL, make sure this via equal to Discord component is always added at the end of your URL, and please do not forget to edit. This will be automatically saved. If you try to save any other URL here, this will be automatically added here. Okay, just copy it, add into the redirect URL, save. Now it's time to get the board token. So let's make a board, add a board, let's do it. Make sure the board is not public. I prefer to not to keep it public because it is limited to my private members only. So let's copy the board token and paste. Now it's time to get the server ID. I'm again going into the discord.com. I'm already logged in, so I can just open my Discord. Click on the user settings. Go inside the advanced. Make sure the developer mode is enabled. Then right click on your server and copy the ID. You paste it. And here you all ready to go. Once all the details are correctly saved, you will see connect your board button. Make sure the server you select here should be the server that of which server ID you did copy in the previous step here. So just copy the board with the administrator of your server. Okay, so the new board will appear in your server as soon as it is added. Yeah. And authorized. Now again go inside the plugin settings. Yeah, you will find out the boot is connected. If there is any role in your server, they will start automatically appearing here. You can assign any role to any of your level. You can assign default role, you can you you can select whether the member who do not have any membership should be allowed to connect your Discord server and will be given any default role. In the advanced tab, you can enable or disable the welcome messages. You can edit the text of welcome message. Once your members will join the server, they will see this message. Once their membership is about to expire, you can send them an expiration warning message. Once their membership expired, you can send them expiration message, or upon the cancellation, you can send them cancellation message. Or I would suggest not to change these settings if you are not sure what you are doing. Here in the logs, initially you will see missing access error. This is happening because the bot role, the new plugin installed role, should be the top priority inside your server. Among the other roles, this particular role should be the top priority. So to make it the top role and save. Okay, so you can clear the log here, and you won't see any error. You can go inside the documentation, watch the YouTube video, you can read the written guide, understand the plugin features, and if you are further facing the issue, you can contact the developer as well. So once the plugin is set up, your members will see a connected Discord button on their profile page of their membership site. Yeah. So just clicking on that will initiate the connection to the Discord. They need to approve access to their Discord server, and yeah, this is the complete guide how to connect and work with the Discord add-on. Thank you.